I feel like this performance deserves a standing ovation of this kind.